need to display data from different sources in the same charts and tables? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can blend data sources based on shared dimensions to get just the right mix for your analysis. SAP Analytics Cloud automatically supports displaying data from multiple sources on the same page in a story, such as here, where sales and employee data are stored in different models. But what if you need to show data from two sources in a single chart or table? For example, in this chart, you might want to see if the sales revenue generated by the sales managers is reflected in their annual salary. Currently, only measures from the finance model are available. To change that, you can create a link between data sources here or from the toolbar. The main model and its dimensions automatically display on the left, while on the right, you can specify the dataset or model to which you want to link by choosing from those already available in the story or adding a new data source. To link the two data sources so their data can be blended, you need to identify at least one dimension in both that has the same data type and shares some or all the same members. Here, for example, the same employee names appear in both data sources, although the dimensions aren't a perfect match. You can further refine the link by choosing whether to match on the IDs or descriptions for the selected dimensions, depending on how the members have been defined. You can create more links if more than one shared dimension exists between the data sources. Now, you can add the linked data source to the widget in which you want to blend data. The blue dot indicates which is the main model, and the link icon identifies the shared dimension. You don't need to include the link dimension in the widget if it's not relevant to your analysis. When you add measures or dimensions to the chart or table, you can now choose from both data sources. Information from both data sources is now blended in the chart, making it clear which of the sales managers are pulling their weight. For more details on how to blend your data sources, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.